Hello, Taurus. So in this reading, we have Taurus, we have Pisces or Cancer, we have Aries, we have Scorpio, Pisces, and Virgo. And these signs may be relevant and they may not be, and that's okay. Some of you could be having health issues. Others may be dealing with like the everyday kind of situations that go on around the home or in business. These things may be kind of getting under your skin. And so you may be experiencing a sort of escapism within your energy. But at the same time, because of like home, family stability, roots, that kind of thing, you're still holding on too tightly to a commitment. Some of you, I'm going to be honest with you, basically are wanting to be worshipped within the home. Some of you also could be withholding money from a partner or withholding money as it relates to higher education, legal, government, that kind of thing. Things are not as they appear, though. There could be something about gears because I just saw a gear. Anyway, so you have anxiety, maybe sleepless nights or repetitive thoughts that are going on inside your head. And it definitely has to do with money. But you're feeling uncertain. Some of you may even be juggling people, places, thoughts, ideas. But there's some sort of offer here that was presented to you that you are not accepting, that you will not, you're not interested in it. This may have something to do with being disappointed about teamwork or about making improvements to a situation. But because you're financially invested, your stability depends on this situation. You took a risk to reunite. For some, there really could be a third party involved looking at this card as well. But communication is an issue. Money communications are an issue within this situation. Yeah. So you took this risk to reunite, but you have a guilty conscience. Things are in suspension. Communication is not happening because of this belief system or commitment. So you pretty much put yourself in limbo. It's like, I like the money, but I want you to do more for me. That's what it feels like. And the other thing that I'm noticing in pretty much all of the cards, all except for one, well, depends on how you look at it, but most of the cards, the person's looking down. So there is a feeling of shame. Seeking refuge within a situation for some reason. Somebody could be telling lies also. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, that's enough for now. If this reading resonates with you, please give it a thumbs up. Feel free to share it. And if you're not already subscribed, please do. And I'll see you again soon. Bye, guys.